हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रियंका गुप्ता फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। आई विल बी टीचिंग यू हिस्ट्री टुडे। टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज हिस्ट्री, क्लास 9th एंड द टॉपिक इज सोर्सेज ऑफ हिस्ट्री। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रियंका गुप्ता फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर English High School and Junior College. I will be teaching you political science today. Today our subject is political science, class 8, chapter 1, introduction of the parliamentary system. Under this chapter, the main points is bullet point. First, function of the legislature to make law. Function of the executive to implement laws. Function of judiciary to provide justice. There are two main types of government. First one is parliamentary system and second one is presidential system. Parliamentary system of government developed in an unwritten constitution, that is in England. An unwritten constitution means the English constitution. The governance in England is carried out in accordance with traditions, customs and conventions. Composition of the parliament, Indian parliament, first one president, second Lok Sabha, third Rajya Sabha. Under the parliamentary system, there will be two points came. First one is executive, second one is judicial. Executive means to implement laws and judicial means to provide justice. Under the parliament system of India is composed of the president, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Fixed number of members of the parliament are directly elected by the people. All political parties contest elections which are held at regular intervals. Now the question is, what is presidential system? In a presidential system, the president is the executive and is independent of the legislature, and as the head of the state, he is directly elected by the people. The three independent organs, namely the executive, legislature and judiciary, work together in harmony, coordination. The United States of America has adopted the presidential system of government. Presidential form of government. Under this, the legislature and the executive are not directly dependent on each other. The houses of legislature and the president are elected directly by the people. The president is the executive head and has a lot of powers, including the power to implement laws. The legislature and executive keep a check on each other. This mutual control over each other can lead to a responsible government. Elections. An election is a formal group decision making process by which a population chooses an individual to hold public office. To elect means to select or make a decision, and so sometimes other forms of ballot such as referendums are referred to as elections, especially in the United States. Fair and just deliberation. Under the deliberations, Decision on questions related to public welfare are taken only after discussions in the parliament. Members of the opposition party also take part in these discussions. Opposition parties point out shortcomings in the policies and laws. Since discussions or deliberations are an integral part of parliamentary system, it helps in forming proper and effective laws. Executive branch. Under the executive branch, India has to fulfill following responsibilities. First, implementing the laws passed by the parliament. Second, framing policies for governing the nations. Third, functioning as the members of the legislature. Fourth, striving to develop the nation through decisions related to the welfare of the people. Under the legislative branch, this is essentially means that the Council of Ministers remain in power till it enjoys the support or confidence of the legislature. If the legislature feels that the executive does not work in accordance to its wishes, it removes the executive branch from power by passing a no confidence motion against the executive. The executive are dual responsibilities. First, as the executive, they have to enforce or implement laws. Second, as the members of the legislature, they have to make laws and fulfill other responsibilities of the legislature. Now, the summary of the parliamentary system of government. The parliamentary system of government developed primarily in England. The English constitution is an unwritten constitution where governance is carried out in accordance with tradition, customs, and convention. The British parliament has evolved over a period of time. The parliamentary system of government having its roots in parliament is thus considered as a contribution of England. Though India has adopted parliamentary system from England, both the system tend to differ in certain aspects. Now the chapter is over and time to write an assignment of this chapter. Students, please read the textbook thoroughly. Question number 1. Why is the role of the opposition parties important? Write your opinion. Again, I am repeating the questions. Why is the role of the opposition parties important? Write your opinion. Second question. In India, we have the Prime Minister, but why is there no Prime Minister in the United States of America? Note down some important points for your assignment. Assignment should be neatly maintained in a A4 size paper or a 200 pages notebook. Please write assignment number properly. Assignment should be compulsory to each and every student. Thank you, students. Have a good day. Hope you all are okay. Have a good day. God bless you. Thank you.